Hello ICSE students, I hope you all must have done wonders in your language paper. I saw the paper myself, it was really good, and let me assure you that you all are going to gain more than you have expected. But now we have to gear up, we have to gather our spirits and you know work really hard for the literature paper which is waiting for us day after tomorrow. Now, in this video, I am going to tell you all important chapters that you really need to focus upon, whether they are from poems or stories or the acts and scenes from the play The Merchant of Venice, all right, which are really important from your examination point of view, as well as how to utilize today's evening and tomorrow's whole day to score the maximum possible in literature paper. All right, so let's begin. So as you can see children, I have made certain calculations, you know, I went through the last year's papers and from that what I could gather was, first of all, as I told you earlier, the stories and poems that came last year, you can ignore them, alright, you can rule them out. I won't say that you don't look at them at all. You must have read them earlier because you see now when you get MCQs, so that way everything is important. The chapters from which you are getting the extracts, the other chapters can be taken for MCQs. Okay, so you can't ignore anything now. That way also the syllabus has been reduced to 50% only. Alright, so the council wants children not to ignore anything. But yes, what to give more weightage and what to give less weightage, that we can definitely work upon. Till 2018... of course, the stories and poems used to be different. From 2019 only these stories and poems came into existence. But yes, The Merchant of Venice was there before that too. Now, if we talk about the stories, you can see that the Little Match Girl and the Blue Bead, I find them more important than My Greatest Olympic Prize. Because My Greatest Olympic Prize has already come twice, but these two stories have come once only, that was in 2020. As far as poems are concerned, I feel that The Patriot, 9 gold medals and Abu Ben Adam, of course, all three are very important. But out of these 9 gold medals and The Patriot, they are more important than Abu Ben Adam. Alright, now let's have a look at the play The Merchant of Venice. So of course, I told you earlier also, Act 5 is the most important. Why? Because last year, we got one speech from Act 3, that was from Act 3, Scene 4. And another speech was from Act 4, Scene 1, which is the trial scene. But children, see, you need to understand, Act 4, Scene 1, the trial scene is very important scene. The students were given a speech from towards the end of the scene. But what about the mercy speech? What about the speeches of the Duke initially? The way Shylock somehow answers the Duke. So you can't ignore Act 4, Scene 1 that way. Okay. But yes, from the play, I can definitely tell you the kind of speeches which are important. Though, the live session which I took for the revision of The Merchant of Venice, which is there in the form of video, I have emphasized upon all important speeches from the play. But still here you can see, Act 5 is the most important, alright? And this Act 5 can be divided into two parts. One is the historical references of all lovers in the initial part of the act. And another is the ring episode. So this ring episode has been asked in 2018. Okay, you can see the paper, you can find out the paper easily on the internet and you can see the speech and the kind of questions that were asked from there. Okay, then Act 4, Scene 1, see, look at the continuity. It came in 2019 also, 20 also, 21, 22 also, 23 also. So there is a possibility that you get a speech from Act 4, Scene 1 this year too. Because this is supposed to be the most important scene of the play. So please don't ignore this scene. Alright. Now from Act 3, see, Act 3, Scene 4 has already come in 2023. So I don't think that it should be asked again. But yes, Act 3, Scene 2 is the most important scene. Because see, that is the scene which gives the climax to the casket story. Alright, it comes as the climax of the casket story, and when Bassanio chooses the right casket and he is able to marry Portia. Now, that's why I consider this the most important. But other than that, Act 3, Scene 1, news of Antonio's shipwreck. okay, that is also there, like it was asked in 2020. And I can even tell you, the speech was when Shylock says to bait fish with all. When Salino, they ask, what is the use of getting that pound of flesh from Antonio's body? It's of no use. But he says, I'll use it to bait fish with all. If it feeds nothing else, it feeds my revenge. Okay. So this speech is very important. All right. And the scene also. Now, jailer scene and this last act 3, scene 5, Lancelot, Jessica, humor, they have never been asked. And these scenes more or less are like fillers only. But you never know. So it's better you prepare. Now, what I would advise you, children, because, you know, The Merchant of Venice is very lengthy comparatively. All right. You have got 5 scenes from act 3, 2 from act 4. And one from Act 5. So what I suggest that today you try to cover The Merchant of Venice completely. Okay. Read the play today. You know, you may wake up late also. That is not an issue. And tomorrow you can give weightage to stories and poems. And please don't forget to do the specimen paper. You get a clear idea, fair idea what kinds of questions are asked. Alright. Now, tomorrow at 7 o'clock, I'll see you again through the live session. Please be ready with all your doubts, queries, whatever you have, or the kinds of questions which you find difficult to answer. And I'll see you at 7 tomorrow and we'll discuss all that. All right. That's all for today. Bye-bye.